A manhole explosion right outside the Port Authority bus terminal. Busy 8th Avenue had to be shut down during the evening rush hour because flames were shooting from the open hole. Police were standing guard to make sure no one was hurt. Several buildings in that area were evacuated as a precaution. Everything, though, is back to normal at this hour. Here's a live look from the scene. Traffic is moving again. Con Ed crews, though, are still making repairs.